a live box break here from the National of brand new Panini basketball product, Crown Royal. We got 7 cards a pack, and there are 4 packs in the box. And the preview set for being a VIP here at the National was also of the Crown Royal variety. Set includes Kobe Bryant, among others. Beautiful looking card with his multi NBA championships. So if we open the box, we got a Crown Royal checklist. Opens up. And we're looking at a 100 card base set with 40 rookies. Not bad. Some signatures you might find: Larry Bird, David Lee, Elton Brand, Oscar Robertson, Kobe Bryant, Dikembe Mutombo. Let's see what we got.
That's why we don't let you do the video box breaks.
I don't even know what we're supposed to get out of this, so we're just going to open it. Oh, these really look nice, too. Brooke Lopez, Rudy Gay, base cards.
See some of those base cards.
Rudy Gay. Living Legends card of Jerry West. Royalty of Steve Nash. And the first pack has a Tony Douglas autograph. That's awesome. Tony Douglas rookie, number to 699 of the New York Knicks. Knicks are a franchise that is in desperate need of turnaround.
They suck.
They pretty much do, Russ. You're right on the money with that. Next pack. Nate Robinson base card.
Take both.
John Simmons base card. Al Jefferson All-Stars insert. This is a different looking card. That's kind of cool. I love die-cut stuff, so that, you know, anytime they do kind of weird-shaped cards, I'm kind of a fan of that. The next card is King of the Court, LeBron James. Nice. Possibly his last Caps card.
Let's have an hour-long conversation about that card, whether we like it or not.
Okay, later. DeMar DeRozan autograph. Another rookie card autograph. That's not bad. We're 2 for 2 with rookie autographs.
Thing about basketball is you got to hold out on those rookies. You may not.
Might not hit right away.
Right.
They definitely could, you know, pan out a couple years down the road. Look at a guy like Jordan. Pau Gasol, Jamal Crawford. Alex English, here's another different card. This is nothing but Nets series. And this is Gallinari from the Knicks. Cool looking set. And now we got a triple memorabilia royalty card. This is Damari Carroll, Hashim Abi, and Sam Young of the Grizzlies, number to 499.
It's not a bad looking card.
No.
I like to
The design's nice. Swatches are a little small.
Yeah, a little similar, but you know what? Not bad. And a Dwayne Wade base card.
Is that silver? Or do they alternate silver, gold, or?
No, the base set in this one is silver. That's why the National set with the gold is a little different. So when you see the two cards together, they'll have a slightly little different look to them. But overall, the classic Crown Royal look that you used to love to get from Pacific. We got Randy Foye, Josh Smith, another one of those die cut of Kevin Martin, Brandon Roy, and, oh, these are nice. These are the All-Star memorabilia cards. This is Brooke Lopez of the Nets. It's extra thick, number to 599. Not a bad looking card.
Thick?
Yeah. And the last two cards are Jeff Green and Jason Richardson. That man can dunk. You ever ever see Jason Richardson dunk. Not a bad box. Two memorabilia, two autographs. Definitely just a fan favorite of mine because it brings back a classic Pacific design with an NBA product, which you haven't seen before. We'll have a complete box break on cardcornerclub.net.
.info.
.info, whichever one you want to visit. And you can check us out with more coverage live from the National Game.